Do you use Google Chrome? Do you want to change your life? Try Google Chrome Profiles. Let's say you're like most people, and you want to get work stuff done at home and home stuff done at work. You probably have more than one email account, right? Isn't it a bother when you have to log in and out every time you want to switch your activity? With Google Chrome Profiles, you can manage multiple accounts at once. These are completely separate browsing experiences, with different history, bookmarks, saved passwords, and logged in accounts. Now it's time to set up your Chrome profiles. To set up your first Chrome profile, open your Chrome browser and click on the People icon in the top right-hand corner. Then sign in with your personal email address. You are now signed into Chrome. Now let's customize your Chrome profile. Click on the People tab at the top of your browser and select Edit. Give your profile a unique icon and name so you can tell it apart from your other ones. Remember that you can change the icon and the name of your profile at any time. Next, it's time to choose your browser theme, which helps you differentiate one account from another. To choose your theme, simply click Get Themes, and you'll be taken to the Chrome Web Store. There's a lot of free themes on the first page, and you can also search for themes with the search bar to the left. So I'm going to choose this theme. And now you'll see that my browser has turned blue and the background is my home page. Now I'll remember whenever I'm in my home account because my browser is blue. Let's go ahead and add your second Chrome profile for work. Click the People tab at the top of your browser and choose Add Person. And then type in your login information for your work account. As you can see, you'll get the same confirmation as you did for your home account. Customize your profile by going to the People tab and selecting Edit for Person 2. Make sure to choose a unique icon and name so that you know which profile is which. And we can't forget about those themes, so click on Get Themes and choose one that you can differentiate from your home profile. Great! You now have both home and work profiles set up, and you can add as many more as you choose. Now, get ready for some magic. You can minimize each window to see both profiles at the same time. These are two totally separate browsing experiences, including logged in accounts, history, saved data, and more. That is super cool and saves you a ton of time. Chrome profiles are for everyone. At GQueues, we love Chrome profiles because they really help us boost our productivity. We hope they help you do the same. Thanks so much for watching, and hey, have a great day.